And the sun sends them on the way. He saw the men sound out now at the bottom end. Making an early move, we see Yuki Keys, Bruno McIntosh making up the stagger. Also, Emmanuel Myers is there. Now, Thomas of Adeline Lighthouse making a great move as well. As they go around the back straight, hit the 200 meter marker. Emmanuel Myers, but here comes now Thomas of Adeline Lighthouse, and he takes it up around and around at the bend. It's now Thomas of Adeline Lighthouse. Emmanuel Myers. Of the Reavers, they're being pressed on the air by UTTs. Get out of McIntosh. As they come down the stage, here comes Paulian of Sinclair's Supply Centers. And Paulian takes it up. And notably, Paulian takes it. Emmanuel Myers in Sinclair.
And that's the start of the 400-meter event. Let's see who makes it. Out and out, and we see Philip of Adeline Wildcats. Making a move on the air, we see Paris of St. Winston Grenadines. Here comes the Alamy Wildcat, Odell James, as they hit the 200-meter marker. The Wildcats are up front. It's Philip and James. Philip and James of Alamy Wildcats from Paris of St. Winston and the Grenadines. Here comes Paris of St. Winston and the Grenadines to split the Alamy pair as they hit the home straight. Hurrying now on the straight. It's Paris of St. Winston and the Grenadines from Odell James of Adeline Wildcats, and coming out on the inner, we see McCullen of Pittsburgh.
And this is on the way by Santa Matthews. As they go around the southern bend on the track, the one of our superhero champions makes an early move. She's followed by Russell of Jamaica. It's Ramona Modest. Russell of Jamaica runs into second. On the outer, we have Hooper of Grand Prairie of Guyana. Making a nice move on the inner there, we see Alan of Running Brave. As they hit the top turn, coming around the arc, into the straight they come. It's all Genevieve Russell of Jamaica. Genevieve Russell takes it comfortably from Casanova of Cuba, Ramona Mores of Rio Trancas. Thank you. As they go around the southern bend, Serena Hewitt of Trinidad and Tobago. He takes it up from Maine of Jamaica. Here comes Colosso of Cuba. On the outer, we see Trinidad and Tobago's Tyler Francis, and the other patch, Person at the back. As they hit the top turn, it's Colosso of Cuba. He leads. Colosso of Cuba, bringing it to the straight from the Zray Hewitt of Trinidad and Tobago. It's Colosso, Hewitt, coming across on the air. We see right in the head of him. It's Colosso of Cuba, going to take this fire license. Colosso of Cuba takes it. Pick up the papers there. The honor test. Right to help them. Seven. And you can come in some of your jackets for being sent around there. Hit the 200 meter marker. Coming around the top turn. And you can come in some.